Welcome back to episode 3.
What is going on, guys? It's Sausage Speed here. Welcome back to Party of One UHC Season 2. Sorry, I had to. I wanted to do it for episode 1.
Oh, Puichi.
Oh, Puichi, God.
I don't know.
There's her baby there. I'm not... goodbye, baby. I am not missing
you. Know,
you.
Why'd you create the name of a round and it ends up being named... The acronym ends up being Poo.
Gavin knew what he was doing.
It's a solid way to advertise my round. Do you want to play my round? It's Poo.
Gavin knew what he was doing.
There are now 3 active scenarios. Oh, yeah. This scenario is not revealed. We have no idea what the scenario is. The one thing I'm scared of is that Blood Diamonds is going to be enabled at some point.
I am too. Okay, that missing around. Oh, there's another one. Of course. I'm trying not to get you to blow up because you're going to be blow up Silverfish. Do I have to rush this, guys? Yes, I do.
You gotta rush everything.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
Yes?
You called?
Hell no! Hell no! Hell no! I'm running away.
Do you see someone?
I'm running away from this. Creeper, skeleton, and a zombie.
Oh, man.
I'm not messing around in the stronghold anymore.
Fang was slain by a stronghold.
That would not be an epic gamer moment.
That would be an epic momer gamer. What?
Momer gaming?
I kind of mixed the words. I got confused with my own words, you know.
Uh-huh.
Messing around in the stronghold is not a good idea, so I'm leaving.
You're breaking up with the stronghold.
Yeah, I'm breaking up with the stronghold. You're done.
We are done.
We're done. I'm going. There's maybe specters go, oh my god, she left
Power
5.
Undauntable yield the backup to
it. Yeah, Fang left a Power 5 flame.
Yeah. I was like, I don't care. I'm gonna end up dropping it to someone anyway. It's my life is matter right now. It's only episode 3.
Should I make a diamond axe?
Is this a 1.8 round or a 1.12 round?
It's 1.8.
Okay, I was about to say.
I could make a sword and a jukebox.
Make a jukebox.
No.
Yes.
I don't even have a music disc.
Just farm one. Farm a music disc right now.
Oh, Brady's nodding.
Oh,
I found what the other game mode is.
What is it?
I can't
tell you.
Yeah, say.
You have to. Stone blood. I'm mining a sort of stone right now.
No, you.
Yes.
It's nothing too bad. It's nothing too bad, but you will. You will be disadvantaged because of that.
I hope it's crap.
I really want to know what it is.
I can message Chris.
Yeah, no. DM me what it is.
Fang would never know.
What is it?
Can't say.
I that's what I thought it was. I knew it.
Is there something that I hate?
Maybe, but it's really because of all your situation in the game right now, you're gonna be disadvantaged. Because
potential heart.
I already had the stuff, so I was only doing it to upgrade the stuff.
I don't know, okay? You think I know?
Brody, I'm gonna be real. You're saying too much.
Yeah.
Even that, I still don't know.
Wait, Chris. I just did it, and I didn't lose health.
Blood enchants.
It is not blood enchants.
It is blood enchant, isn't it?
No. Please believe
me.
What
is it then? Oh, it's blood enchants.
It's not blood enchants.
Oh, it's blood enchants.
It's not.
It is blood enchants.
Do I have to keep this up?
It's definitely
I screwed this up pretty hard.
Oh my god. I'm not finding diamonds anyway, so...
Yeah, I'm already enchanted, so you have a bigger disadvantage than me.
I'm not finding diamonds, so it's not a big deal.
I think I'm gonna go this game. I'm gonna go this strat. I'm Chris MS. I want to bow spam.
Is it?
I don't even bow spam.
You bow spam me in round one.
I would be like, what?
Because A was final fight and
yeah.
B.
I was surprised. Bow. I was gonna let you melee me. Because I didn't know your elf, but you decided to bow spam.
Oh yeah, and I was low, that's why. And that round will be released by the time that this...
Oh, there's no way it's not released by the time.
You know, there's literally no way.
Because season one of this isn't even released yet, so...
Yeah, so...
The intro is not finished for season one of this.
Oh, wow.
I just want to find mineshaft.
Gavin said it's, the final draft is pretty much finished. So the intro, we should have it soon.
Yeah, shaft.
I want your shaft. Get in.
Shaft?
I just want to get in mineshaft.
And this is the point where I'm out of coal, so I can't have torches,
shaft.
And my
shaft?
Caves are super dark.
Uh-oh.
So at this moment, you can switch to Fang's perspective because you're gonna see nothing.
I'm staircasing you guys if you guys enjoy Sluggy Burn to Death.
Sluggy Burn to Death.
GG. If
people
you guys enjoy...
stop dying.
If you guys
yeah,
enjoy...
less kills. Less kills for me.
Yeah, Chris and Mess is playing on Fang's account.
Yeah, if you don't know, Chris is on my account. But
should
I'm
play that?
Doing poorly. Yeah.
You know, she's just acting. Like, she's just the one that's commentating.
Yeah.
Pretending that it's
there's been a lot of people left and I'm scared.
Finally found a cave. No, not been spoiled.
I can't find a cave and it's really annoying me.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that season was best PV. I totally forgot about that.
4 PvE.
Yeah, yeah, there was 4 PvE deaths last season. It was best PvE, and this season, everyone's dying. I blame Chris.
I also blame Chris.
You rigged this, everyone's death.
Brody, so. You're not supposed to. Brody. Fang, you're not supposed to be on his side.
He's making it easier so I can kill everyone so Fang can clean me after and win.
I'm gonna mine diamond now. Not blood diamond.
What are the chances that Fang actually cleaned me?
4 diamond, cursed diamond.
Would you clean me, Fang, if you saw me?
Yes.
I would.
I need to run. I need to escape Fang before it's too late.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm saying random stuff.
Don't run for me.
Well, if you're killing me, why wouldn't I run?
Just get down to really low health and then I can one-tap you.
But how am I supposed to win if I do that?
I need to get frag in a round.
Go kill like Summer Bash. He's probably drunk.
Lord knows.
I won't say probably like 80% chance he's drunk.
Or you can kill Gavin. Wait, Gavin died?
Gavin is in a spec mode for a while now. I don't know if he died or still alive.
Oh, I was spectating since the beginning, I don't know. I'm confused at this point.
I am confusion.
Let's be confusion.
The zombie keep dying above me. I'm not too sure whether it's player or lava.
Lava?
Maybe. Or maybe player. Depend. The good thing of dying early is
I found a ravine. Size of ravine.
Have to add it too long.
Yeah.
But the bad thing is I just want to live.
You don't get an entertaining POV that everyone would watch and remember. I want my perspective to remember that's the day where Christmas was cancelled.
Wait, what is CJ's skin? Oh, his skin without glasses.
No, it's because he's not in your atelier.
Yeah, I know. He's not here to respect me.
Frank's atelier on haunting SMH.
Yes. I'm sorry. I had to. It's just the way of T-Firm, okay?
The way of T-Firm.
The way of T-Firm.
Oh, it's Blood Enchant. Yay.
Do you get finally got enchants?
No, I don't have lapis.
Unfortunate.
But I'm prepared for it to be Blood Enchant. Please don't let it be, baby. Please don't let it be, baby. Please don't let it be, baby.
I'm baby.
Everyone will be scared of crisping baby.
So there's like a thunderstorm on the SMP, and like every time lightning strikes, I keep thinking...
I want to leave and go get heads with my channeling trident.
You cannot.
Idiot.
Yeah.
The one time it happened this morning, there's one of the person that went out in the voice chat that decided to sleep. I didn't realize, so I didn't want anyone to not sleep.
Okay.
And the thunder is rare, like on the main world, so...
Oh, you know, this is in the mining world.
Oh, yeah, it also happens in the main world, and it's rare, and it happened this morning, and I was really
disappointed. Look at me torching. Funny, you'll be so proud of me. I torch like a crazy person. I spam torches everywhere. Uh-huh. You're welcome.
Frank did not take damage. She's still on full.
There's a spider on me. There's a spider on me.
You mean Iroh?
Yes!
Yo, that's a big mood right there, not even gonna lie.
Thanks fighting a spider IRL.
Yeah, fuck on chair.
I'm scared.
Okay, I killed 4 Endermans, all 4 of them dropped a pearl.
Oh, I'll be right back.
This is crazy. How does Endermans drop pearls every single time? There is 2 music discs, but I don't have inventory space. It's fine, as long as Fang doesn't know about it.
Fang is fuming. I will tell her.
Do not tell Fang.
She's gonna look through her recording and just see that one part where he said
do not tell Fang, I don't have space in my inventory.
Why did you tell the person who simps for Fang all the time?
SMH simping for Fang.
Yeah. That's why it's called Crest Mega Simp.
Mega Simp.
You just casually play Minecraft, but there's a spider crawling on your back.
Yeah, you're worrying about the wrong spider right now. Yeah, there's a full pimp zombie.
Okay, I'm gonna come.
Fang survived.
Hey, Fang.
Yes.
Do not tell her.
You're never gonna believe what Birdie did.
Do not tell her.
What did he do?
So
stop. Stop simping, Chris.
What did he do?
If I said something, I feel like I'd actually be spoiling, and I'm not gonna do that. I'll tell you after the game.
Aww. No, don't tell her. She's not allowed to never find out about it.
Did he kill someone?
If she's editing her video, she's gonna see that one part where he said it.
What? Yeah.
Don't tell her. And Fang, you're not allowed to watch that part of the video.
What do you mean? What did you do? What did you say? Birdie?
So next subject.
I'll tell you after the game, Fang.
No, don't tell her.
I'm gonna tell you.
That's what did he rude. Say? I don't even have enchants, by the way. I mean, I cannot find lapis in this cave or gold.
Want to find me? I'll both spam you.
No. Oh my god. Freaking spiders scare the hell out of me. It just, like, come out of nowhere and just.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my god.
It's Fang versus a spider. Episode 1. The fight.
That's terrifying. I don't like that. Why do I keep getting mushrooms in my inventory? Don't want no trees.
Fang is hungry for mushrooms.
Nope. I need to enchant. This is episode 3 still, right?
Yeah.
There's nothing here.
Hopefully I'll find something interesting.
Oh, I don't have any. Okay, I need to stop and smell iron now.
The thing is, I have to quantify what is worth for me getting and what is worth. Should I get Sharmis 2 or Sharmis 3 sword? That kind of question.
I'm so smart, I run past lapis and gold. I'm so blind.
Because of the
spider? Good thing I run back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cuts off us.
Blaming it on the spider.
No.
I'll tell the spider. Actually, the spider's probably dead now. Is the spider dead thing?
Yes.
Spider abuse.
What do you mean?
Someone agree with me?
No. I think she's fine. Spiders can burn. That's not even me something. That's my genuine opinion.
Ignore?
Give another opinion now.
Another opinion? One.
Yeah. Give an opinion on something, quick.
Predator's bad.
Oh my god. Predator is so bad.
Bad opinion.
That's so right, though. Chris, you're so right.
Chris is so cancelled now.
Oh my god.
I can't even imagine Chris not being cancelled after this.
Who's still iron people?
I genuinely cannot believe I just said that.
You're so cancelled, Chris.
Who's still the iron people?
The iron people.
The iron men?
Yeah, the iron men.
I hear spiders, but I don't know where they're coming from.
From Fang's house.
But oh no.
Knowing that I'm in a mine shaft, I don't like that feeling. Continue scaring Fang.
So I'm gonna lose iron men to making whatever this.
You're gonna make full diamond sharpness face.
Sharpness fist?
It's totally not me mixing French and. Chris.
Yeah.
Kevin said make sure you have inventory space. What do you think the game is?
Oh no.
Okay, I don't know.
I don't have inventory space.
I don't know what to clear.
Brody doesn't have inventory space either.
I can't stop my recording. I need to clear inventory space.